Good morning. Here we are on day 16 of our Bible reading plan, going through Paul and his writings and his life. Today's passage is really short. That's Acts 20, just the first six verses of Acts 20. And what we're trying to do is to piece together his movements and put them into relationship, in this case, with Corinthians. So, what we have with the church in Corinth is 1st and 2nd Corinthians, but we have record that he wrote at least four letters. He kept hearing reports of Corinth, and he would have to change his plans, have to change his itinerary, and then he would have to fire off a letter because he heard something and wanted to address it. So what we've probably got is what he called the previous letter, mentioned in 1 Corinthians, which makes 1 Corinthians actually his second letter to them. Then he also talks about a painful letter. Painful visit, painful letter. Tearful letter, different translations use. That's probably the third letter that he wrote. We don't have that one either. And then he wrote another one, which we have as 2 Corinthians. It's written sometime between the time he left Ephesus and he's working around Macedonia, and sometime before he hits Corinth on his way back to Jerusalem. So we're tracing out movements, and sometimes that seems kind of dry for our story and bookish. But what we have to note from this, and for all these times where we're seeing the travel in the cities and stuff, is that these are real people. These are real cities. This is real history. The Bible is absolutely real. It can be checked out in other sources throughout the New Testament world, because what we are worshiping is a historical God who acts in history, and it's real. So be blessed as we read God's word together.